What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another NHL 23 BeAPro. We are four games. That's right, just four games away from the playoffs. And we need five goals to tie Timo Solani, six goals to take the most goals by a rookie. It's very possible if we grind and play
great
selfish hockey.
So
we will have to wait and see what happens while we load into the game. If you're not already subscribed, be sure to do so. It helps the channel out, gives the channel out there to other people, and it lets you get more videos of hockey along with all videos I do post. So, now this video. Pretty snappy, isn't it? Oh, we need five goals to tie. I'll break the tie.
Pinned up along the boards.
I don't think the record's ever going to beat, to be honest, but
moves it quickly over to
I see the last game I beat it.
Taken along the wall by Panarin. Get a little physical there with that collision.
Oh, Jackson.
Evans takes it into the offensive end. Takes it to the front. And that's deflected off someone in front.
I can't move over to my side.
Feeds the puck across to Fox. Sends it over to Smith. Gains the zone through center.
Yeah. Good defense there. Holding the line. Okay.
Wow, what a hit.
Yeah, sending a message early there, James. He gets the body contact.
Oh, I see it. I see it.
New York's on the attack.
Oh, wow. Hit my own turn. He's knocking down.
Here's a pass in front.
Oh, nice play. Good save. I'll smack him down.
Bennington's off to a good start tonight with a solid save there. Now he's had an excellent season. A terrific save percentage. His team is on his back, and he's doing the job.
Let's go to the line change real quick.
Quick feed to Rodriguez. Takes the feed. To feed it over to Hedo, and it's a quick pass to Lafreniere.
He just got nailed.
A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck.
Don't mind the idea,
boys.
But it doesn't work. Now you got to chase.
Cuts to the paint. Oh, they probably want to redo on that. Puck scooped up by Sanheim.
Sanheim, what are you doing?
Offensive zone by Hedo. Grabbed along the board by Lafreniere.
Hope we're able to resign him.
Oh, they couldn't connect on the play.
Obviously, we don't have him in real life.
Stays with it. Back in the
I'm stuck in
danger. The Rangers' penalty has expired. They now go to work on the power play. Under siege.
Long shift,
and
right there.
Grabs that one and covers up for a whistle.
Long shift.
Let's see who will have the edge tonight in tonight's edition of The Razor's Edge. Ray?
Both of these players are exceptional at what they do. I'm most interested in why I picked them for the Razor's Edge is to see who can play their style of game longer than the other.
And now he tries to get it across to Evans. Sends it into the offensive zone. The Blues scoop it up along the boards. Looking to set up offensively. The Rangers move the puck in the defensive zone. Receives the pass. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. The Blues have it from their own end. Unable to reach that one. New York's got it in their own zone. Things starting to get a little physical out there. Reaches out and uses the stick. Down the left wing and into the offensive zone. The Rangers gain possession in their own end. Fox has got it in the defensive zone. And he takes the feed. New York's got the puck along the wall. Can't make the connection on the pass. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. You'll need more than that to beat him.
The mic was muted the entire time. He was knocking in the net. Oh my god. We'll be on board though. That's good. First thing he gets us going.
Moves it to Kako. The Rangers will play it in their own end. New York's crossed the line and on the attack. Now a quick pass to Lindgren. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Scooped up along the wall by Parayko. With some open space here in the neutral zone. Shot! Shuts him down. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Oh, it's a corner.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender stopped it out.
Good save, good save.
Carries the puck up through center.
Got a poke on it.
Takes the pass. Gains the zone from the right. New York's got the puck.
Orange controllers, huh?
St. Louis looks to attack. And he makes the save. Garen's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long.
Don't miss a chance to see the greatest talents in the world.
Alright, that's one period under wraps.
Along with one between the benches, I'm James Cebulski. Period number two is about to get underway. The Blues have it now. Oh, that'll make a big choice, and I'll go into the corner after that collision. We got a whistle.
Rushy, you should have waited for your two more seconds.
Trouble's starting to squeeze the stick a little bit here. It's been a while without a point.
We're still in the early stages of this period. The Blues lead it 1-0.
We won 24 games
St.
in a row.
Louis wins the draw in the neutral zone.
That has to be a
record. The ref didn't like that whack.
All right, we got a power play, though. Good thing.
Here's the call.
Well, this doesn't help a comeback for sure, but you've got to regain your focus and count on your penalty killers, then get back to work.
Same play. Same play.
The power play guys are pumped.
Trade him for
a
shade. Bushy, I can't throw a man's ball. That was a really lopsided trade.
They're all for you, know. Back at center. New York's gained possession along the boards. Dumps it into the O-zone. The Blues have it behind the cage. Into the offensive zone. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away.
All right, Tarasenko broke his stick.
Tarasenko's flyby to the bench is over. He's got a new toy. He's back in the game.
From the left side, moves it up ahead.
Talking, man.
The Rangers will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Fires it on net. Oh, and he gets in front of that to make a great save.
Tarasenko's played so well in this point streak, you know he wants to pile on it.
O'Reilly's competitive in the face-off dock, guys. We know that.
Oh, guys, we may not get it. May not get it. We need at least the one goal this game.
Kako's ready for the try as they continue to be shorthanded here.
7 seconds on the power play.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
Blaze ready to join the play.
New York's penalty killing unit delivers it a big way. Both sides back to even strength.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice. They didn't generate anything. They had it in the zone, but really nothing very good.
I'm gone, baby. I'm gone. Good defense, good save.
Slides the puck across to Hedo. And now it's grabbed by Tarasenko. Here he is in front. Oh, just
they hit,
they hit Thomas
on that.
It is. If it's not on the net, it can't go in.
Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Hedo. Let's it go. Great stop by Bennington.
Still got a 1-0 lead, 7 minutes to go.
And now he angles it across to O'Reilly. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Rangers have it against the wall. Quick pass to Evans.
Oh, I meant the backhand net. That was a goal. 100% a goal if I would have.
Picking up some steam at center ice.
Damn it.
Thomas looks around. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net.
I missed Truba.
Okay.
Could be there.
stick work on the play.
Oh, crossing him.
Nice zone entry from the middle. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. The Blues gain possession.
And the Rangers are giving us some trouble.
And it slides it quickly to Evans. They've got the defense outnumbered.
Oh, yeah, let's see.
Rangers get a hold of the puck in their own end.
And we're going off against another line change.
Here we go. Pucks in deep.
5 minutes to go.
And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame.
Down to less than 1 minute, as I said.
Moments of this period.
Face off in our zone. Still got the one goal by Terry Schenkel.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Tries to get the puck over to Evans. Quick feed to Thomas.
Man. His goalie's on the corner now. Yeah, he's really on point, or we just really suck right now.
Passes over to Sabinishan.
Right now, he'd be a 50-50 chance, but...
Moves into the slot! Can't make it work. Binnington's
7 seconds.
On top of the
I feel like we're doing
missing
good, good chances.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up.
I know nothing about him. I know he's a backup. The Igor, but...
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway.
Jeez,
fuck,
I didn't mean to do that. Son of a biscuit.
And this shot, James, is so late. I don't really know what he's thinking. He rifles
I'm thinking I need a goal,
you're
okay?
You're going to get somebody coming right up to you after that.
Oh, and he
night-night. Night-night, Miller.
That's a clear decision there.
High number one. Lose, go, lose.
They've got the debris all cleared up off
that's
the
fine.
Ice.
That's 5 minutes
the
first or third period that we're
going to
be sitting.
Well, this has been a fun one here tonight. Great energy here in the building as well. We'll get a fresh sheet of ice and come back with period number 3 in moments.
I don't like how close the game is. I don't appreciate that.
Time for the opening faceoff here in period number 3. Mm-hmm. James Sobalski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you.
What do we got going down? Nine. Now it's 1-1. Okay. Smith gets a goal. 14:21 left.
This game's still wide open here.
I'm not
going to
promise a goal because right now I
the
am heading
well,
the
strategy
the goals.
Is going to be go with your best players, and that includes the rookie. It looks like the coach has a lot of faith in him, and even in a tie game, he's going to get him on the ice.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We got a tie game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Poked away and forces the turnover at center. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. The Blues gain possession along the wall. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
Oh,
he tried to put the puck around the defender there. Really nice move, just doesn't complete it.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And he gets in front of it to block it. St. Louis is across the line and in the offensive zone. Evans explores his options in the corner.
Nice save. Good setup there by the Blues.
Tonight.
He's been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
Tarasenko's accuracy goes up when he shoots a puck that's settled down, guys. When it's nice and flat, he can really pick a spot. That's his Schneik zone ability.
10:04
to
go. Damn it, the kid went in deep.
They put the puck
bad
into the
wording,
offensive end.
But he did.
Parayko's got the puck in his own zone.
Oh, crap. Oh, there you go. Drew a penalty.
Let's see what the officials
can't
are
be
calling.
Doing that. They killed me. Good book on that, bro.
That's an easy one, James. That's a trip every time.
Nice. You do get some power play action, which is always good. And then 52 on it. Coming in late. You took my pass.
And the puck dies.
Damn it, Thomas.
On your roll.
Minnesota's in the
Minnesota and
the
back-to-back
game
games with Dallas are our final three games
talked about
of the season.
while you're playing the game today.
Well, let's focus on this game.
The assistant coaches are already breaking down video. They've got the power play and the penalty kill all queued up for the next game and the game after that. It's an ongoing process.
Is that where that buzzword pre-scout comes from now?
It does, and it never really ends for the coaches.
The Blues squander a golden opportunity to take the lead here.
Really good pressure.
Yeah, they're coaching some point.
Keep this game tied. They tie up the power play in pretty nice fashion there.
Intercepted in the offensive end by Blake.
Nice save, but anyway. Get it right out, too.
Every night with this parity through this league, seems like we get more and more games like this. Right down to the finish.
Evans likes to fake out defenders with his spinorama zone ability, guys.
No, he doesn't. I don't spinorama. I hate that move.
And find the open ice needs to keep the play going.
Puck picked up by Sanheim. And he puts that one aside.
I need to do it.
Evans gets a shot on goal there, forcing the goalie into a save. And he can get back to work here, James. He's been sitting over in the penalty box in that
fight. Oh, some strong physicality on the play.
And then he gets knocked off. There we go.
Time to find out who's got the
Razor's
edge.
Oh, come on.
Panarin's tonight's winner, James. He made a difference in this game, and it didn't take him long to get involved offensively.
Good passing.
Really good night for him.
Moves it quickly over to Rodriguez. Oh, turns it aside once again.
That's a great A chance, and the goaltender beats the shooter with the glove. Dead center turned away.
2:36 to go, and it is still a tied game.
The kids come up behind Riley. The Rangers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Works it across to Sabinishad.
My move up Panarin there. Missed it my hits.
Sends a pass over. Passes ahead from the right side. We got a delayed penalty coming up.
Nice.
As the ref's hand goes up in the air. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. The
Blues, that was on us, my bad. That sucked. So we're gonna have a hard time here to make it to OT. Because we're gonna have a
quick pass to Kolesar.
Sure, forehand advantage or whatever, his advantage. And we are taking this game to OT against the New York Rangers. So technically if you do these. It's not a regulation, so it doesn't count.
Are you hashtagging overtime challenge on social media? Because they're ready to get it underway. Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Mm.
Let's not watch this. You want to get this going.
Good job tangling up his opponent here.
Come on, boys. .342 to go. We are back out there.
Fox has got it in the defensive end. The finish out.
Big hit.
Here's a short pass to
Pearl Jackson.
He's got the game on his stick.
Oh my God, what was that?
Douglas, what a save.
Wow, he's going to shake his head. You get the breakaway in overtime. Chance to be a hero, but the goalie beats him.
The Rangers gain control of the puck against the wall.
I want the goal, damn it. I
and
want the game winner. I need it.
From the neutral zone.
Oh, dude. It's Dave Jackson.
Takes possession.
Oh, bad pass.
In the defensive end.
What was that?
Nice pass. To his teammate. Takes
oh, I just got. No way he gets that pass.
And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Trouba.
Oh, I'm trying.
Manages to hang on.
Oh, nice play.
Crap. Smothering attack here in the offensive end.
That's so slow.
Huge stop, man. That was
damn, what a shift.
On him scoring, James. He had the puck settled. He had lots of time. He just couldn't capitalize.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. This one's still up for grabs in the final minute.
And the damn New York Rangers take the goal, fix the game, and we...
Even
Good game, though. Their goalie kept me for sure. Got some negative feedback, I'm sure. Yeah. All good. We tried. We failed. So, it is what it is.
Continue our conversation with Ray Ferraro for just a couple more minutes here. You get a vote for the Calder, right?
Yes, I do. Yep.
And where are you leaning, can I ask?
I think there's two or three guys now that I've narrowed my sights on. And,
okay.
Minnesota's next on the schedule, as I said earlier.
I've just been
and
so
we will come back
with the way that he's
against
been
Minnesota
able to
in Minnesota next video. Thanks for coming out. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And I will see you then.
Well, it's how many times
then.
His name comes up when we're in the middle of a broadcast, right?